Welcome to Transform Questions. It is December 14th, 2010, and it's day 105 of Transform Questions. And it's Transform Tuesday. And today's question is based off of what I was thinking about at work today. And what I was thinking about was, my face and body. I remember what I looked like when I was younger. I remember like having like the baby face, whatnot, having like blonderish hair. It wasn't as dark as this, although I did not dye this, but it was a lot lighter. I remember I couldn't fit my feet into rollerblades back in the day. I'd be like, oh my gosh, my feet are too small, but obviously now I can fit into them. I actually looked a lot like my mom when she was younger, so that's a bit weird. I was like, is that me? And my mom's like, that would be me. And I'm like, oh, that's awkward. But anywho, what's today's question? Today's question has to be, what do you guys think you're going to look like in the future? Obviously, I look like my mom, so I don't think I'm going to be looking like her because I'm growing the beard, plus I'm handsome. But anyway, that's a side note. We'll talk about that one later. But that's the question for today. What do you guys think that you're going to look like in the future? Obviously, you can't like, oh, I'm going to write this down. I'm going to look like this. Maybe you can, but go ahead. Leave your answers in the comment section below or comments, whatever you want to write down below. Definitely, definitely do it. And subscribe. Subscribe is free. You don't have to pay anything for that. But anywho, definitely stay tuned for tomorrow's question. I will be here and you should be too. Have a great, great night. Bye-bye. There's going to be a lot of bloopers tonight. What is the question for today? Start over. That's what the question is today, so just think about it. What will you look like in the future? I don't like that word, ponder.